That can make a pretty quick play there under pressure. Some room here. The shot or the pass was blocked. White Cloud putting one to the net and they score! And once again, it's Ivan Barbashev, his second of the game.
Net knowing that Barbashev was there. And again, it's the forecheck, disrupt, find the puck, and Barbashev plants himself. And a great redirection goes past McLeod, who's standing in front of Barbashev, doesn't get the body in front of this wrister, but Barbashev gets a piece of it, deflects it down into the net to take the lead once again. Similar to the first period, it was Edmonton on the power play. 40 seconds later, Vegas scored. Barbashev that time to tie it 1-1.